Stand up by the counter, sir. Here's your warrant. We have here for your .357 Magnum revolver. We know you once used in a 98 robbery.
Serial number ML5684.
Now, we don't want you to get it. Why don't you just point and show us where it is?
What's this about?
Where's the gun, sir?
It's under the TV.
Okay, Mr. Colette, this gun is going into evidence.
But look, I was cleared in that robbery years ago.
No, someone killed a Kodiak bear up in the Black Mountains day before yesterday. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Yeah, I did it. I killed it.
Excuse me?
I killed it. Look, I was out hunting. By the time I shot the bear, the guy was already dead.
You mind if I have a look around?
Yeah, I do, actually.
What? You just admitted a felony of killing a bear. Why don't you report it?
You know, I've been through the ringer with you guys once before. I figured the guy was dead. There was nothing I could do about it. I took off. Yeah, look, I got a hunting license with tags. I was out hunting deer, trying to save a guy's life.